Hey. It's over. Your mom bought you a cake. Wonderful. How's she doing? Listen, Ange, we gotta get going. I'll try it. You got Guillermo, okay? Get in the truck. Ange, get in the truck. Come. Ange, get in the truck. What, are you out of your mind?
I almost left him here, Emil. We almost left him here.
It's Melina's call. Ange, we have to bring
him
back.
Let go of me, Emil.
Angie, it's fine. It's Melina made the call.
I said let go of me.
We gotta bring him back. Angie, please, don't do this. Angie, please.
Where did he say he came from?
The fire could be out by now.
Where did he say they came from?
It's over the ravine.
Listen, I'm gonna drop off Guillermo. Drop a pin by morning, okay?
You to pay the rent. You f***ing gutting someone's no job. You understand the difference? There's more than your life at stake here. Something happened to you on that last case. You went looking for trouble and you found it, even though I told you otherwise. Now your daughter, she's gone. And what are you doing? The same thing over and over again. You keep searching blindly. You keep digging that ditch deeper and deeper. You want to find Sophia? You want to find your daughter? Open up your eyes.
That's the glimmer right there. That's the glimmer right there. That's the glimmer right there. That's a good boy.
Was it my intention to upset you two girls? I want you to feel very comfortable with me. It's exciting. Tonight marks a new chapter of your lives. I will worship you girls. I will cherish you girls. I will treat you better than anyone ever could.
What are you doing?
Just enjoying the night air, same as you. Checking on the pool. People watching.
In my yard?
Mind if I ask you a question? How many stones do you have in your yard?
50.
Not even close. How can someone know so little about something they own?
I don't know. Listen, you're going to have to leave unless this is a emergency or something.
We know each other. From the work I did at your house.
No. I promise you, we never met before.
Yes, we did. Yeah, we were starting to do the work, and then you told me this great joke about circus fires.
That they're intense?
What are you talking about?
Spence, I'm not letting you go down there.
Wait, hold on. We're partners, man. We're partners here.
Yeah, and I fucked up. I did this.
Oh, Jesus Christ. It's a fucking trap, White. You go in, you don't come out. It's how his game ends.
And I have to fix my own mistakes, okay?
Well, I'm not letting you fucking go down there. No fucking way. This guy's left a trail of bodies. No one knows raising steel isn't what? You're gonna go waltzing down?
He'll be here.
Oh, fuck the feds, man. Fuck them.
Love you too.
Welcome to our friend. Come on, Angie. We're not searching recovery here.
You said we'd find them. In the car? Can't we just find them alive for once?
Yeah, and I thought that we would. I mean, I hope that we will. Angie, we just can't lose track of our own safety. That's what I'm saying. You know this.
Daddy's just gonna look for a promo code.
Okay.
Yeah.
That didn't work. One more try.
One more try.
Come on. One more try.
Dad, just use Honey. Honey finds, tests, and applies the best promo codes for you automatically. So you stop wasting time. I'm taking the car.
Buckle up.
Honey.
Good mom gone bad?
That's where you're wrong, sir. I'm not a good mom.
So, hey, how much?
What?
How much?
For what? Oh, you mean like sex? I don't do that. What kind of girl do you think I am? If that's your pickup line, you should think of something else.
How does 500 sound?
Big spinner. Wait, you're serious? You give me 500? Why?
Because you're beautiful.
And how much did you have to drink?
You mean, did I have anything to drink? No, I did not.
No substance, drugs, anything like that?
I was completely sober. I mean, like I said, I was at a job function.
Mm-hmm. Did you make any attempt to fight back?
I couldn't. It was like I said, like I shut down.
Okay, so how did these guys get into your room?
My roommates let them into the suite with them.
Do you remember what he was wearing?
No, I don't remember. He had on a hoodie, I think.
Now, what were you saying earlier, that you had something in your system? What was that?
I didn't say I had anything in my system.
So you just don't remember?
I blacked out.
You're still conscious, though.
Yes, I mean, technically.
But you blacked out.
I mean, it was like I went into shock.
And you didn't remember what he was wearing?
No, I don't.
What were you wearing?
Hey, James. How you doing? Yeah, I was thinking, we can maybe grab a bite sometime, get a drink.
Why do I feel like you just approached me at the urinal? Bill?
Yeah. How about them Dodgers, huh? Looking really good this year.
We are never going to grab a bite or have a drink.
You like sandwiches?
I am here to work, Bill.
Yeah, me too. I'm here to work. Mm-hmm. You're a hard worker, by the way.
Thank you.
Yeah, work. All right, well, if you change your mind, I'll be down in my cube.
Sure.
And then we can maybe hook up later and, do some lunch, maybe.
Go sit down, Bill.
Yeah, okay. Cool. Awesome. So we'll hook up later, then.
Never.
What aren't you telling me?
You know what, Gracie? I did know your sister. And you are right. That girl was a wild one.
She was definitely a handful, I'll tell you that.
Oh, he lives.
Hope you guys didn't fuck up this morning. What's up, Ricky? Give me a little love, man. Broby, what's going on?
Hey, how'd that thing work out with your mom?
Pretty good, man. Fucking nurses don't know anything. What are you gonna do?
Give him an earful.
Same old, same old. So how'd it go this morning? I miss anything? What happened?
Nothing.
Nothing? Nothing happened. Come on.
Some guy blew his brains out.
Are you shitting me?
Hendrix saw it, point blank.
Hendrix, my office.
Did you see it?
No, Hendrix did. She was in the room with the guy.
Well, what kind of gun was it?
How would I know?
I need to ask if I can borrow some money.
Jesus Christ! Are you kidding me? Tell me you're joking.
I'm working on this deal and I really could use your help.
Fuck, I called it, man. This is bullshit! How could you—
hear me out? I told you not to use that word.
That. The situation we're talking about. Okay. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, no, I don't like that
I
word.
I know, and I didn't call you crazy.
Yeah, you did!
No, I didn't, Jack! You know what's fucking crazy here? This conversation. That's crazy. People don't talk like this. This is not a normal conversation. Can we just go, please? You're a cop, for Christ's sakes? This is unreal. You just jump out of the car? You're fucking on his side?
I'm not answering any of your questions. Forget it.
That's it. Sir, you need to answer.
I'm not answering any. No, I'm not.
Not without a lawyer. You want a lawyer?
Yeah, I want a lawyer.
Are you done yet?
Give me a lawyer. Give me a lawyer.
Mark!
I want a lawyer.
Right.
He's
right.
The one that jumped out
okay.
of the car.
Okay. Alright, alright.
This is bullshit.
Take a breath. Where's that other down?
He chokes me out.
It's 5 seconds. Jesus.
And you
all right. Keep it quiet for 5 seconds.
Be right up there, sir.
Go up. I'll be behind you. Let's go.
Yeah, you're lucky.
Hey, take a breath. All right.
No, I'm fine. But thank you.
When's the last time you even sold something?
Last week.
What'd you sell?
A drone. I sold a drone, a smaller one, a flying one.
Are you sure about that?
I can't recall everything that happened. I don't know. Jesus Christ.
What's wrong?
Well, this whole deal just feels weird. That's what's wrong.
No, it's fine. Let's just get
it. No, it's not fine. It's not fine. You need to talk to me. You need to communicate with me.
Okay.
I don't even know what's... I have no idea what's going on.
That's Joe, at the door. I'm gonna just get it. That's Joe.
Wait a minute, hold up. Well, who's Joe? Wait a minute, slow down.
What?
I think things feel a little out of hand.
What time do we say that we're gonna meet?
Seven.
Not 7:30, not 7:15, not 7:10, not 7:05, 7 p.m.
And what time is it now?
Look, I said I'm sorry, can we just not have... a nice meal?
Well, it would be nice to have a nice meal, but you're not here to have a nice meal with me. As you can see, I've eaten all my food. I love you.
Yeah, well, to be honest with you, sir, I'm not very, comfortable discussing a work that's in progress, you see. I mean, I've got it all worked out in my head. It's just that if I'm forced to say the words prematurely out loud and they're the wrong words, you see, then it changes the meaning.
changes the meaning and, it changes in my head then. And I can, well, I could never get it back, so I'd just do not say anything, sir.
I want to go to Burning Man so bad.
Relax. I was just, sick of the hotel. You mind if I take a seat?
No, bro, I'll take a seat.
Thanks.
You want a cold one?
Oh, sure. No, thank you.
Cool, cool. So you saw a lot of computers and shit?
Yeah.
Nice, legit. You're from Russia?
Mm-mm. I'm not from Russia.
Alright, that's cool too.
So is this what you guys are gonna do all night?